Today we will look at some of the exciting digital camera options for the microalignment telescope. We offer two systems, the VV CCTV system, which is a visual camera system, with its key feature being the ability to magnify the image and hence making alignment and measurements easier to view. The camera option can also be connected to our visual autocollimators. Secondly, we have the Bmass digital CCD system, which senses the center of the target to produce a digital X and Y readout. So let's start with the VV CCTV system. The camera replaces the eyepiece and tube. There are adjustments in the camera adapter to focus the cross line by moving the tube in and out and rotate and adjust to put the cross line in the center of the field of view. The key thing on the software screen is the magnification. But other advantages are it minimizes eye fatigue and the image can be viewed in difficult and awkward locations. So now we'll talk about the Bmass CCD system. The camera fitting is different. And the targets are different. The Bmass targets have thicker rings. Again, the software is simple and intuitive. Advantages of the Bmass CCD system are clear digital X and Y output, a graphical output for reporting and storage of results. The Bmass is repeatable, and rapid calculation of results gives us a very quick and easy assessment. Typical accuracies of 5 microns over 3 meters are achievable. I hope you have found this introduction to the use of digital cameras useful. For further information, contact your local Taylor Hobson representative or Spectrum directly. For more information on this or other products, please go on to the Spectrum Metrology website. Thank you very much.